a son. Abe say, man, you must be putting me on. God say, no. Abe say, what? God say, you can do what you want, Abe, but next time you see me coming, you better run. Well, Abe say, where you want this killing done? God say, hold on, Highway 61. Well, Georgia Sam, he had a bloody nose. Welfare department, they wouldn't give him no clothes. He asked poor Howard, where can I go? Howard said, there's only one place I know. Sam said, tell me quick, man, I got to run. Oh, Howard just pointed with his gun and said, that way down Highway 61. Well, Mac the Finger said to Louis the King, I got 40 red, white, blue shoestrings and 1,000 telephones that don't ring. Do you know where I can get rid of these things? And Louis the King said, let me think for a minute, son. Then he said, yes, I think it can be easily done. Just take everything down to Highway 61. Now the fifth daughter on the 12th night told her first father that things weren't right. My complexion, she says, is much too white. He said, come here and step into the light. He says, you're right. Let me tell the second mother this has been done. But the second mother was with the seventh son, and they were both out on Highway 61. He was very bored, trying to create a next world war. He found a promoter who nearly fell off the floor. He said, I never engaged in this kind of thing before, but yes, I think it can be very easily done.